The Pacham dance is a common religious performance which is seen during the festivals in Bhutan. It is also performed during the Chibra, where the high dignitaries are being received or welcomed. The Pacham literally means the dance of heroes in local language. The dancers wear the knee-length veil of scarf and religious crown without mats. They hold a small drum and a small bell. This max dance was founded by great Tethan Pema Lingpa, who was believed to be a treasure discovery. One time in his dream, he saw Dakas and Dakinis performing this dance of heroes in presence of Guru Rinpoche, who was found sitting on the lotus throne. Later on, the Tethan Pema Lingpa mastered all the steps and the taught to humans. Therefore, those who witness this dance of heroes will accumulate a vast amount of merits in their life.
Thank you. Thank you.